The doctor will have introduced it to them before the surgery, but this is the first time that the patient is using the app at the bedside post-op. So the nurse comes, welcome, what's your first name? What unit are you in? And then why do you want to get healthy? And this is what I was talking about before, to tie the meaning to their recovery. Whether it's playing with their kids, whether it's some hobby like gardening or bowling, or whatever it is, if we can remind patients why they want to get out, why they want to get healthy, then they'll tie their walking to reaching that goal. And so this is the home screen of the app. At the top, we have that little meaning statement, and then there's a little progress circle right here, which shows their goal and their progress towards that goal. And then at the bottom is a reminder of when their next app, their next walk is. So first, let's go see the art. And you can see it will show all of the art on their unit. And you can also look through art in the rest of the hospital. But you can click on art in the rest of the hospital and see that. See art in the rest of the hospital. But if you go back to the unit and you click on one of the paintings, you can see the piece of art, a little bit of details about it, and then this button right here, see this art on my next walk. And if you click that, and then click again, you can see if you tap on the notification, it shows them that art so that they can look through the art, say, I want to see this, and then when they're getting ready to walk, they're reminded of that piece of it, art. So go back to home in the top left. And let's say it's the morning. We want to set goals, so go to the set goals.
I get stuck. Yeah, there's a broken interaction here. Okay, fine.
So here, say I want to walk, and you can set the goal for the day. Now we know obviously that 4 is standard on but the goal of this is to get the patient engaged, get the patient feeling like they're taking ownership, they want to walk, not just the doctor's telling them to walk. And they will set this here with the doctor there, so they're associating the app with the doctor. That way when the app reminds them later, it's like a physical reminder from their doctor. Even though their doctor only makes rounds maybe once in the morning, it's like the doctor's reminding them all day. So if we go to the next screen, when the nurse comes by, they'll set the times. And the way nurses think about it is they tie it to another event. So maybe after breakfast, after your morning meds, in the evening before you go to bed. And so that's how we've set up this screen. The nurses pick what times they want to walk the patient, and then we have default times suggested that they can edit. But these are the times that the nurse is planning on walking the patient. So then, if you click done, the patient gets notified 15 minutes before their scheduled walk time. This way they're already thinking about walking, getting ready to walk before the nurse even gets there. And so in the notification, time to walk after lunch so you can get back to gardening, we're tying the meaning right there in the notification to their walking. Here we have the art that they looked at, that they said they want to go see. And if they like, they can set an additional reminder. And if you click through that, then when the time comes, if the nurse hasn't already come to walk them, they'll get a reminder, and they're reminded to call their nurse. So you can go to remind me to call my nurse, and then click through it again. And so here's the notification at that time, so that we can hopefully shift the patient's behavior to not just waiting for the nurse to come, but for proactively deciding, I want to walk. I'm going to call my nurse. That quote from the presentation, patients who ask to get walked, get walked. So here on the screen, you can see the art, and if you hit get motivated, we'll have some motivational videos that we've curated that will be specific for helping patients get motivated for their recovery. And then we have a section on walking education and what to expect. Now, we're planning to film these with the doctors so that in the app they can have a video of their doctor reminding them why it's important to walk, how that will help with their recovery, and what to expect during the walk. That way they're not startled by, say, tubes pulling a little bit or any sensations that are unfamiliar. We can mitigate those fears. We can reduce the expected ability, the perceived ability, so that they're prompted, so that when they're prompted, they say, I want to walk. Now back in the home screen, let's say the patient walks, you click on I walked, they get that positive reinforcement and a reminder of what they have left. We can record that walk, and then you can see that the progress bar updates, and there's a reminder of when their next walk is. They walk again, say I walked, awesome job. One step closer to the goal, and that there is tying it back to the meaning, tying it back to the reason that they want to get healthy, the reason they want to get out of the hospital. And the goal right here is we're attacking this from all these different angles, using the art to motivate them, the meaning to motivate them, the positive reinforcement to motivate them, the videos, the education, all of these things to encourage them to be proactive, to be engaged, and to take ownership of their recovery, and to hopefully to walk more so that they can have a better recovery.